In 1534, King Henry VIII broke from the Church of Rome. Hereafter, the established and only church was the Church of England. Breakaway Puritan groups worshipped in secret for fear of arrest and violent punishment. Among those breakaway dissenters were a devout group known as the Separatists, who believed in the literal word of the Bible and in simple and plain worship. Persecuted and hounded by authority, they fled England in 1609 and sought sanctuary in the Dutch city of Leiden. Here they lived and worked for the next 11 years. It's 1620, and the Separatists hold a secret worship under the light of a bright full moon. They sing a song of hope and freedom as they look to the future.
Never tires. One day I'm just looking for.